This is Ford Focus. It's designed by Ford engineers who exactly understood the nature of cars. Focus is the most popular regular car model ever in the world. It has two excellent advantages which outstrip other competitors, such like phenomenal handling performance and superb safety equipment.
谈到操控，我们总会听到许多虚无缥缈的行动方式，其中我们最常听到的就是过弯像勾卡。
It's as fun to drive as a go-kart. The steering has that one-to-one feel from the wheel in your hands to the wheel that meets the road.
Focus 的方向盘左右支点是 2.6 圈，也就是说，它的前轮给你最直接的反应，而且速度越快，动力辅助越小。这个优势除了让你可以随心所欲的操控，更能在突发状况时避开危险。
The chassis of go-kart was built by steel pipes, which brings flexibility, also guarantees the traction on the ground. However, as the civilian car, Ford Focus couldn't use the structure of these steel pipes, but its chassis design, with McPherson strutted multi-link suspension, could bring the same effort to give it the same superb handling that most European brands have.
可以感觉到高刚度的钢材带给你的信赖感，因为它精准的操控还来自于一个高科技运算的结果。ESP 一般就是指车身动态辅助，但福特把它进化为 TVC 扭力分配系统，透过精密运算控制轮胎转速。
Even if you are not the Formula driver, you still could control the steering wheel accurately.
它的 DDCI 引擎可以产生163匹的马力及惊人的34.6公斤的扭力，所以你会不断的感受到铁臂感。前驱车在激烈操驾的同时，因为惯性，你会失去了稳定性。但是 Focus 拥有先进的 ESP 系统，它会马上介入，所以不管你在路上发生了什么突发状况，它都能导向转向。
As to active safety, Ford Focus protects you and your family with 4 to 6 airbags that are ready to respond in an instant to protect you.
车的本质是什么呢？它需要能够听从你的意志，带你去你想要去的地方。而且它还要能够保护你。当然，对汽车使用者来说，它是着重的重点。都会是相当不一样的，那也是为什么在这个急剧的市场上会有各式各样不一样诉求的车款。但是 Focus 这个车系从一开始到现在的初衷从来就没有变过，这也说明为什么 Focus 可以在16年内在全世界销售了1600多万台。
When you know, you'll understand. If the car will stay with you for a while, you don't need a fancy car that makes you look cool, but a car which pragmatically supports you anytime.